right, time to get lathered. You always want to keep the blade in some piping hot water, so you may need to change your water in between, but this is also your wash basin. So the blade itself, you can see, is just a super max, and you twist the bottom here to close it up. After that, you're going to want to maintain a 35 degree angle the entire time. All right, that's all done. Next things next, you need to apply the aftershave. Cool water. I just got that. Next lesson, we'll be talking about another tool for trimming.